I already got two of them there. I already did. I was at car show. Right here. These are done at the car show. And I got...
Well, yeah, anyway. That's super
cool. Man, look.
Oh, that's keen.
It's crazy. It was only $20. Try to make it bigger for you. You gotta check out your Walmart, but I don't know what your Walmart's gonna charge down here. You can tell you want.
That's nice.
Can't break out no phone no more than I can.
Boy, the video moving.
Oh yeah.
Everything.
And my buddy, he said on his phone, all he's got to do is move his phone. He's got to set up and then move for him.
That's nice.
Oh, they had some nice cars up there. That was actually up on the other side of Gettysburg for the Gettysburg Rod Run. The battlefield. I live like 25 minutes from the battlefield. We're in the middle of everything. Alright, nice talking to you guys.
Alright, man, you have a good one.
Yep, please subscribe.
Yep.
Alright, thank you. I don't even think he's in there yet. You guys ever been in there?
Uh-huh.
It's pretty nice. He'll take pictures with you and all.
That's
cool. This is my second time to Vegas. Yeah, he's real nice.
Yeah, looks like they got some cool stuff.
He doesn't do like Pawn Stars say they did, but he buys box sets and people that are getting older and sell all their stuff. He buys in bulk and sells it. He's got some nice stuff in there. And he's got a website too, he said, about you can buy the stuff off of.
Yeah.